Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's Top of the morning, 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 top of the morning. Hold on. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's
Like, what these niggas on? Like, ain't shit changed.
It's that time again.
That time?
It's that time again. So today, we got another banging for y'all, man. Another banging video. My full-time producer, man. Say hi to the people.
What's good?
Producer, DJ, dance man, in the building right now. You already know, we talking about, we got the pairs in the trunk, man. Bring over 80 pairs with us. Supposedly, Summer Rae is going to be there, so. Also, I got a mic now. I got a new mic. We're upping production quality over here at 760 Dead Corporations. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
We here, man. We here with the boy AC. Hey, shout out your Instagram, bro. Let the people know.
Hey, my Instagram is
at 760 Dead Stock.
Yeah. So, about to set up right now for the event. Just pulled up. I'm excited. Can you guys tell?
Yes, as you guys can see, he's very excited. Emotionless is the way we both feel.
How many pairs you got?
So we just set everything up right now. Show y'all a look. So my bro is walking away with three pairs.
Three pairs. $765
for all these three. Appreciate doing business with you, bro.
Thank you, bro. Yep. First deal of the day.
First deal of the day. Hopefully more. So instead of coin flips, I'm gonna be having people shoot for their price. Let's test my game out.
Come on now.
All right. So he said he wants these for $270. Or 260, right? He wants these for 260. I want them for 270. He said coin flip, but I got a better idea. Super it.
I gotta bounce it.
No. Make it. You get it for 260. You gotta take one step back. No. You straight right there.
That's crazy. It's a free throw, bro. We're not shooting threes. Yeah, this gotta be right a free throw. Man.
Yeah. Oh, if you make it, you get your price. Alright. 270. 270. 270. Change, bro.
Yeah, I'll probably come out.
Lock in more deals, bro. Two pairs, some Panda Dunks and Jubilee 11s. Appreciate you. Yep. Out on three pairs right now. Shout out to my guy. Shout out to your Instagram, bro.
Oh, what's good? My name's 99Cell. Shout out 760 Deadstock. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Thanks,
bro. You got to back up. That line, bro. Here, I got you. I'll put it closer, all right? I'll put it closer. So 610, bro.
That's a
stand. 610. Appreciate you, bro. All right, bro. So how much you thinking on these?
Can I shoot off for all?
Let's do individual first, bro. He wants $80 for these. I told him run me 90. So if he misses it, I get 90. If he makes it, 80. Right there, bro. $90, bro. $90. You said 170, 175?
9.
Shoot for it, bro. Let me know, dog. It's that $5 difference, bro. Let's see what you get. Oh, everybody falling for the ping pong, bro. They got confidence. Got in the homie these two pairs. Yeah, bro. All right. Two. So what were you at individually on these two? I got you. 190 each.
Everything is so busy right now, bro.
Blessed, bro. So my boy grabbing all these pairs right here. Well, we're about to coin flip for this pair of black cats. He wants 350, I want 360. Bring lens on, you gotta tell. Hey, it's head. I thought it was sales. You recording?
Yeah.
I swear to God, not capping. So 360, bro.
I'll probably say this one should have the anchor.
Yeah, all right, I got you.
I'm sorry.
So put this to the side. These, bro.
Yeah.
Throw me off, bro. I have them up at 300. 260.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna add it up, right? My guy's grabbing all these pairs right here for $16.20. Every single event, my boy catches me out, man. Oh, what's good? Long line?
You
cut? Oh, what's good with you, my boy? Hey, all the homies pulling up right now.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, all the homies, bro. Everybody pulling up? All right, so here's what we're doing, bro. Where's the ball at? 210. I want 220. Shoot for it. If you make it, you get your price.
You're not shooting it?
No, I'm not shooting it.
Then do 200. 220.
All right, bet. Big body. 220. Hey, I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate it. Yeah. What's good, bro? What's up with you, bro? All right. Appreciate you, my guy. Check. Hey, check out some more pairs, bro. I'll hook you up, for real.
This is a steal.
Yeah. Come on, man. I got you, bro. They clean. My hardest offer on those 160. If you beat it by anything, I got you. No. We gotta have the mic plugged in. Damn, bro, I thought this event was about to be slow at first.
Man, I walked in, I'm like, what the fuck?
What's good, bro? Let me know if you have any questions, dog.
You do 165?
Yeah, got you. I'm running a deal on these, bro. Just offer me.
Like 170.
Run me 200.
Yeah, 180.
190.
I know I'm gonna tell you that. 180? No, I ain't doing that.
All right, bro. I'll be a homie. I'll be a homie. 200 being my lowest. Sorry about that, bro. It was still a deal, bro. Yeah, I got you. What's good, bro?
I said, if I buy all three lots right here, can you work a deal with me on these ones?
All three off-whites?
Yeah.
We'll work a deal, bro.
Just 440.
440 each?
Yeah, I'll pick out.
Yeah, these I got you for 440 on these.
Okay. And then I'll take that one regardless.
Yeah, 440.
Yeah, I'll take that one.
All right, bet. These I couldn't run 440 on these. This is the new pair.
How much you asking for on those?
Probably 470 be my best, bro.
470? I'll take it.
All right, sounds good, man. So my boy's grabbing these three pairs of off-whites. Did you add up the total?
Yes, sir. Well, it comes out to 1350. I only have 100, so if you give me 50 back.
That yeah, I got you, bro.
I appreciate my man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, great for this shit. Airy pants and a goddamn t-shirt.
Got you, bro.
Appreciate you.
Have a good one, dog.
I'll do 180 on the seven.
All right, bet. Run me 80 on those.
80?
80 on those, bro.
Yeah, I'll do 80.
All right, bet.
That's size 13?
Homie's grabbing this pair for 82. Gotta hook him up.
Probably all I'll grab it for now.
All right.
Yeah, I'll grab all that.
All right, bet. Let me add it up. 200?
200.
Oh, 250. 250. Yeah, 250. Plus 165.
Yep.
260. Plus 80. 180.
You got Zelle and Cash
App? Yeah, I got Zelle. So my boy just cashed out a whole bunch of pairs for $1,095. Had to slide him deals because he pulled up to the table.
You know the vibes, man.
Appreciate
every
you.
Time, man.
All right, next time, bro.
All right, bro. Love.
Have a good one, bro.
I'll watch all your videos.
Oh, yeah? You watching?
I watched a YouTube video where you made $80 into $1,000, and I did what you did.
Oh, yeah? Oh.
I got shoes.
Oh, bro. Hey, that's exactly what I want to hear. That's exactly what I'm trying to do, man. Yeah, so I'll slide you a steal, bro. Just throw me some offers, bro. I got you. A pair. How much you asking on this?
This one's right now.
I get these for the low, bro. I didn't see the scuffs on this one, bro. You trying to run me like 90?
90, yeah.
All right, bet. 90. Just got the pair off the homie.
Sir,
appreciate you, bro. Appreciate got you, dog.
Bro, you're good at this, bro. You're good at this.
Trying, bro. Jeez. Hey, hold up. Can y'all appreciate the fit? Back up. Show them the fit. You feel me? My boy got the Raptor jersey and the Raptor 4s on, bro. Hey.
Can I hold you like this the whole time?
Not the whole time.
Why?
She's trying to scare the customers away. You cannot hold me like this the entire time.
Hey.
Let me know if y'all got any questions. Throw me an offer, bro. I got you, I'm telling you. Hey, so they were capping about Summer Rae?
Bro, Summer Rae ain't coming. Hey, how you feel? She ain't coming, bro. Summer Rae ain't coming.
I mean, I'm not bummed. I wanted to get her in a video, though.
What?
What's up?
Damn. What?
What?
What about her?
Hey, it's for YouTube purposes.
No, we're all good.
You're wasting people's time, let's go.
All right, bro.
Appreciate that.
Appreciate you. I got you, bro. Like 185. I got you for 185, bro. You down for that?
Yeah.
All right, bet.
Appreciate you,
yep. How much you asking on these? All right, so he's about to shoot for this right now. He wants to sell me a pair. I wanted that pair for 150. He wants 160 for them, so I told him, shoot for it, bro. 150, bro.
How you doing?
Yeah, on YouTube,
man. Oh, yeah? Appreciate you, bro. My boy cashing out this pair of ones, 170. Tap in with him. This is his Instagram. Still, man, I got you, bro. I got you. My boy's cashing out all these four pairs for $850 for a steal, so appreciate you, dog. The homie grabbing this pair for $210. Steal on the bloodline, size 10 and a half. I don't know the money. Appreciate you, dog. The homie's grabbing this pair right here for $220. Thank you so much, man. So me and my guy just ran a trade right now. He traded me this dead stock Zoom Racer 1 for my ceramic dunks. Have a good one, bro. So the homie wants these two pairs. He wants them both for $540. I told him $550. So what we're gonna do is he's gotta take a shot.
Oh, shit.
I guess it's my price, bro.
You
appreciate you, bro.
Yes, I did.
Yeah, shout out his name, yeah.
C-Roy.
Oh, shit. All right, bet, 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 bet. Hey, yeah. Let's see what you got on fit. I see the Bape. Okay, some Dickies. Hey, how much the keychain though?
You know, cool little 7 bands.
Seven bands?
Damn.
Ooh.
Ooh. What's up? What do you got for sale? We're in a size 9.
Size 9, bro? Size just, nine. I mean, these are size 9. We got a lot scattered around, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, real question. What do you not have?
I have everything.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, exactly. Bro, hey, me and the homie here, we've been messing with your music since 7th grade, bro.
Since Wi-Fi booming, bro.
I appreciate that. That's like, that means more than the whole TikTok and all that.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
All right, now real question, you trying to rate our fits?
Okay, let me see.
Wait, hold up. Let's come out.
Live outfit rating with C-Roy.
Hey, it's something light. It's a comfy fit. Something light.
7.5.
Hey, all right, baby.
I see him.
Big fan, bro.
What are you giving that? I'm gonna give it 7.5.
I see the fours, I see the jeans, man. Why you gotta do your boys like that? Why you gotta do your boys like that?
Oh, what I
think it's 8.5, man. Y'all
It's simple, 5 out of 10.
Yeah, 7. I give it a 7.
Alright, rate my girl's fit, because you put her on the kicks. You put her on the forum.
Let me see. Alright, she snapped on all of y'all. What the fuck? Wow, okay. This is 9.5.
Oh. All right, dog. Appreciate you, bro. Yep, have a good one, bro.
All right. Look, he wants these for 160. I want to sell 10 for 180, so y'all already know the deal.
Oh.
I'll give you one more. Wow. So 180, top of this pair. Looking them up, size 7U.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you. He wants to sell me this pair. I told him 140. He said 145. So the first one to make it gets the price. Woo! Oh, no. Shit. Take a step closer. Hey. It's been too long, so we're gonna coin flip it.
I got to. Hey Siri, flip a coin.
It's tails.
Let's go.
I want 250, we're gonna run a coin flip.
Siri, I got it. Flip a coin.
It's tails.
Oh, shit.
250, I appreciate you, bro.
Shout out Delicious Minis, come check us out. Tomorrow we're gonna be here all weekend.
Yes, sir.
All right, so we just wrapped up at the event, man. Sold about 50 pairs, got a huge January sale. Announcement coming soon. Actually, it might have already been announced by the time this video is out, so. If you're not tapped in with my Instagram already, tap in at 760deadstock. Subscribe if you're not already. What are you doing? Come on. Tap in with the next one.